Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this Fun Finder 215 WSK. This is a brand new 2013. I'm going to start with a big thank you to all of our viewers. We've done so well with these YouTube videos. It's really literally helped us become the number one Fun Finder Shadow Cruiser dealer in the state of Wisconsin. Thanks to all of you. And to celebrate that, I'm going to do something special on this unit. On this in-stock piece, first person that calls, I'm going to literally sell it to you at my cost. If you go to my website, you'll be able to see this. You'll see my sale price, which is unbelievably fair. You're going to buy it for thousands less than that. And all you have to do is call in. This is an amazing deal. It's a once-in-a-lifetime thing. I've never done this through my YouTube videos. So here's a brand new piece. We're going to have a little bit of fun with it. I'm going to do a little walkthrough so you can see what you may be purchasing. This is amazing, lightweight, half-ton towable, only 4,100 pounds. Couples coach. So let me walk you through it. Fun Finder does an amazing job. It's all welded aluminum framing, so that helps with the lightweight, but it also makes it a very durable structure. They've got a beautiful fiberglass front cap on this. This is no cheap piece. This is a beautiful high-end lightweight unit. So a gorgeous front cap. I absolutely love it. Very aerodynamic. It's going to help you with fuel economy and towing in high winds a little bit. We do have the dual LP tanks with the automatic switchover. Basically, if one tank runs out in the middle of the night, nobody's got to run out in their underwear to turn the other tank on. It will automatically draw from that tank. Power tongue jack, love that. Just makes it a lot easier to get it on and off the truck. You're just all hand cranking and sweating in the hot weather because you're doing that. There's stabilizer jacks all the way around on this one as well. There's really cool LED lighting in the front. This is more decorative, but very cool. A huge storage pass-through compartment. It is lit. It's one of the bigger ones. I don't know if you're going to find one in a smaller unit that's this big outdoor storage. Fabulous there. I love that they use the slam latches. You don't have to use the little thumb locks that never work and try to, you know, twist in there. It's just like you see in the Class A bus motorhomes here. Power awning, love that feature. Just makes it a lot easier. As we come down the coach a little bit, huge entry door. This is a wide entry door. A lot of them are like literally 4 to 6 inches narrower than that. I love the big opening there. We've got a triple step to get inside. Makes it a lot easier. That first step for the elderly and the kids is a lot easier. It has a large grab handle on it. We've got outdoor speakers. Just a lot easier. If it's raining out, you ain't going to run outside and say, oh man, we forgot our radio on a picnic table. You just push a button inside, you have music outside. We're going to swing to the back of the coach here. It's a little narrow here, Tracy. You'll have to kind of swing around here. I'll let you go by me. This is a super cool feature. In a 22-foot coach, we actually have an outdoor kitchen in it. They've become so popular in our industry. It's just great if you got a bonfire outside and everybody's sitting outside cooking over the fire or having a couple drinks. If you need something else to drink, it's here. If you need to wash dishes, you can. You can cook outside. There's extra cabinet space. These have just really become wonderful, and this isn't just a little tiny shallow one. This is a tall one. If it's drizzling outside, you actually have protection overhead too. I really like that. So let's come on into the inside of the coach. Oh, here we have a TV bracket, the inside LCD TV, which comes with it. You can snap it right out here so you can watch television outside. Come on in. Great coach. For a small coach, it's really big. We've got a queen-size walk-around bed, and this is a full-length bed. This isn't a 76-inch bed, so if you're over 6 foot, you're not going to have your feet hanging off the bed. Really nice lighting in here. The cabinet decor, everything in this coach is just beautiful. We've got nice wardrobe on both sides, pleated shades, which are a lot quieter. They don't rattle. As we come back into the coach, beautiful leather-looking sofa. It actually has drink holders put in. It is a sleeper sofa, so you can bring guests or your grandkids. Excellent. Cabinetry all the way around, really a nice sized kitchen. Remember, this is a small coach, really big feel. The slide is a deep slide, not a little 16-inch slide, so it's a lot bigger in here than what you would think. Nice storage. I love this. You don't see this in small coaches too much. Huge pantry. It's literally deeper. I'm just barely touching the wall than my arm all the way to my shoulder. Ton of storage here in a small coach. You have a high-rise faucet for doing dishes. I love that. A lot easier. I love to cook, and I'm a big chili spaghetti guy, so when you have them big pots, boom, you can wash them in your camper. If you don't have that high-rise faucet, you can't do it. You do have ducted air conditioning, which in a small coach you generally don't have. This is a nice little upgrade here, too. Stainless steel look, the stainless steel microwave, stainless steel refrigerator. Back here, one of the better features in the camper, huge bathroom. Tracy's going to come back and get a view of this. There's so much room in here. When you get out of the shower, you actually have room to dry off, get dressed. Above that outdoor kitchen is a huge storage compartment, which you can see a little bit here. It's a lot easier, I think, in photos and if you actually come in and see it. But a giant bathroom, big shower, nice skylight in there. Also has a huge barreled roof. It's a construction feature. It's going to keep the water and snow and stuff rolling off the roof instead of sitting in flat spots, but it also gives you a lot more headroom in a small coach. Overall, I give this unit an A+ in quality. It's one of our best sellers. Fun Finder is a great company to do business with. We just love them. So, again, deal of a lifetime. First person that calls that's interested in this coach can have anybody that calls. The first person that puts the money up front is going to get this at my cost. You do need to call to find out what cost is, but it's a deal of a lifetime. You can call me personally on my cell phone at 262-210-8486, or you can email us at newgenrv.com. That's our website. The email's on there as well. The website's great, a lot of photos, really easy to navigate. You'll see about probably 15 photos of this one on there, and we're here for any questions. Canadian customers, you can save thousands. We do a lot of business up there. We're just over in Wisconsin. We generally will deliver to borders across the northern part of the country here and meet you. We do all the paperwork to get it off over the border for you. Really an easy way for you to save thousands over your local dealers. We love doing business up there. Don't hesitate to call. We take trades. So if it's boats, cars, trucks, RVs, if you've got something you want to get rid of and you're interested in an RV, call us. We'll see what we can do to help you out. Financing is available. Rates just came down a half point yesterday. So great opportunity for you to save a lot of money in your payments as well. We'd love to have you as a customer. I can't thank my viewers enough. You've really helped us take our dealership to a top 10 dealer in Wisconsin overnight. It's just an amazing adventure, and we're having a lot of fun here. So God bless you. Look forward to talking to you.